Jack! Hello. Can't spell Gastroblaster because it's 13 words. And I chose a giant. So it's an all high energy shot then. Okay. Wait, what does that do? Oh, okay. Let's elevate our captures. Eat you, giants. All right. Enough. Farewell. The electric one. Ah, our first victim. Oh, come on. The head of an ancient dragon type. I mean, there's multiple versions of it, and of course there's going to be multiple versions of the legendary. Because I remember very clearly this one described it as it could attach mountains to itself and still function. Fairies. Oh yeah, they can hear that. Careful. Weave it. You know what? I'm gonna check out that tree first. It looks pretty cool. I'm gonna head over there and see what's up with that tree before I go back to the peon. Or dad. My dad. I'm gonna show the giants the tree. Ooh, it looks beautiful. It's so sunny today. The Dynatree Hill. Now that's a big berries. What kind of Pokemon would eat a berry that big? Oh look, flying bird. It's enjoying it. Huh? Oh, look, an oversized ostrich. They seem to be not enjoying each other's company. Well, takes two to tango, and three is always a crowd. Man, that looks intense. I think they're about to fight. Joey! I don't care about your damn Rattata! That could have been a lot worse. Who's calling now? So, they're out and about in the wild areas. Ew. Did you hear that? This calls for some exploration. Dinosaur! Watch out, it's for the doggy. What's the pot doing out here? It's down here. Nah, not yet. Let's ring around first. Let's see. All right, let's give it a shake. Try again. Ah! Boy, it should have been nice to get some leopard. Saying, it would have been nice to get some leopard berries. So it's a giant greed in here. Like it was a Vespa Queen back at the Isle on Honeycomb Island.
Ah.